guys, my name is Jesse. Welcome back to the channel, and today is the final episode of my mini series Minecraft. Yes, this is the final episode. You guys might say, Nick, my I see there's only been 5 episodes. Why is this the final? Because I've been grinding this game off camera. Yeah, I'm like the other Minecraft YouTubers. I don't like to put things because Minecraft is addicting and it's a virus. As you can see, this is my AFK fish farming. Basically, this is where I got all my shit from. As you can see, yeah, this is basically everything despawned here. This is where I got all my stuff from. Yeah, basically everything. That's my AFK fish. Every night before I go to bed, I always come here and AFK fish. I have an auto clicker that does the job for me. So you guys don't ask me questions. That's my ender chest and nether. That's basically it. And I have all of this. Yeah, today we're just gonna go ahead and kill the ender dragon. Yeah, that's our goal for today. Just to kill the motherfucking ender dragon. I almost forgot about arrows. Basically, that's it. Now I should go in here. I have everything ready. I've been grinding this game as hell, as fast as I can grind. I've been sweating every goddamn second. Trust me, it took a while, but I got there. I just need arrows. There you go. For some weird reason, my infinity won't work unless I have arrows. So yeah, of course I don't have many on my board, so I better not use it. I'm gonna sleep. Also, I kind of need beds. Yeah, I need a lot of beds. If I wanna do something, I'll kill him the old-fashioned way. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys are ready because today is the final episode. So say goodbye to everything that you guys did not get to see. Where is it heading? This way. Let's go. It heads that way. So I'm not sure what I really want to do for this episode. Like, I'm just gonna go find the place where I can kill the ender dragon, because you know I knew this thing was gonna be a bolt, so I came prepared. So he's heading, no, why that you do okay. Ooh, okay, so it's that way. Okay, so I know you're supposed to head like a couple thousand blocks in a single, oh my god, in a single direction. So you know. Oh my god, you guys are so annoying. No, I don't want to die right now. But how does this thing walk? That's why I hate using bolts in this game on mobile. Cause it's like, what am I supposed to do? How do I move forward? That's turning right. What am I supposed to do? The fuck did they do? Didn't do anything to. Shh! What the heck? What am I supposed to do? No, what am I supposed to do? Don't even know what am I supposed to do, bro. Okay, fine. There you go. Think I got the hang of it. It's just stupid, but you know what? It's the way we move. Honestly, I think I have a faster way. But I have barely made it a couple blocks away from my home base. It's gonna take a while. This is gonna take a serious minute. You know what? Hold up. I'm just gonna stop the recording, and then once I've made it like a couple thousand blocks, I'll turn the recording back on. Okay, chat? I found the, motherfucking fucking truckers. I found the place that we are looking for. Turns out, it's in this village? And I'm just surprised, Jessica. It's right here in the village. Isn't that how I got a lot of enders? Because turns out using boats inside this game is difficult for some weird ass reason. Well, on mobile, that is. So I just used creator and just flew myself here. So the ender said it's here. I'm just gonna dig like straight down. I know that's like your first rule of Minecraft you never do. But hey, you never know. I found it! Wow! That was anticlimactic. Gosh dang. Now where is this place? I have never been inside here. Look at all this cobwebs. Usually when you enter inside the library, it's usually somewhere next here. Let me pass through this place and see where it takes me. What's upstairs? Right here. This is just a library. Okay, there's nothing here. I'm surprised. I can tell you that I'm surprised. Where can this place be? It's not up here. I'm gonna go around looking everywhere until I find it. It's not up here. I'll take the bread. It's not here. Can't tell you that I'm scared. I'm just freaked out. I'll look around. No, this is just the library then. One of the powerful library. Where is it? Chat, do you know where this thing is? Where can this thing be? Dude, where the heck the hell is this thing? This place is just a ginormous maze. I tell you, this place is just a ginormous maze. Where the heck is this place? This is a prison. That scared the shit out of me. I ran out of torches. How is that even possible? Like, you've gotta be kidding me. What the hell? Is this mother trucking door? Where is it? I should have just digged one more down. Maybe it was right underneath me. But I have been through so many rooms. Where the heck is this place? But I think I'm lost. Kidding me? Okay, better. Wait, why is it? trick you. And I trick him. Let me pop a golden apple because he just tells me this is not gonna be easy, you know? There was silverfish down here, which means it has to be somewhere up here, right? Ha! I knew it! I knew it. Okay. The heck is happening down here? I've never been down here. I'll take it all. Have I? Yeah, I've been everywhere, I think. Finally, I found the goddamn room. I break you. You're not a nuisance. Okay. Here we go. Chat, I've been waiting for this day ever since the start of the episode. Ever since the first episode. I've been waiting. I've been waiting for this day. Let's do this, chat. Let's do this. Okay. Let's do this. One step for man, one giant leap for mankind. Oh my God. Stop this right now, Michael. I'm not ready to just like, let me sort through my inventory. Let me prioritize. So I have an 8 minute potion of okay. I obviously need some food. I obviously need my potions. Okay. I also need building materials. So I'm for you, okay. Let me pop my potion of swiftness so you know I don't just instantly die. Okay, pop my potion of swiftness to 8 minutes. Pop my swiftness. Okay, now I'm fast as freak, boys. Let's do this shit. Let's do this. What's up, Jesus? YouTubers like Dream do it, it looks difficult, but when I do it, it doesn't look that bad. So I just build up destroy you. Okay. Come on, hit that, hit that. Hit. Nice, good stuff, Michael. Come on. No, let it go. I'm going to go to the apples real quick. Okay. Get in the middle like that. Come close, huh? I'll kill both of you. Thank you for the help. Let me destroy all of this pillar before he can regen again. So that, you know, I don't have to do that. Annoying that I have to deal with Enderman. Thank you. Gosh dang, chat. This is difficult. Take that back. This is motherfucking difficult. I don't know how. Okay, it's done. Is that not? There's still two more. There's still two more. Please hit. Bruh, I didn't come with enough building blocks. I don't know how. I have 6 seconds of flow, so slow for me. Okay, now I have to pop another slow falling if I want to. For another 4 minutes of slow falling. Okay, chat. This is not. I did not expect this to take this long. I have 4 minutes. I have to make this frames count. Bro, why is this taking? Why is this pillow so high? It's good. Come on, bro. I have to pop this. I'm popping some golden apples so that the enemies don't get any funny ideas. No, I will kill you. Come close, come close. Near the temple. This is taking longer than necessary. I wish this would not. I have 2 minutes. I am about to go to creative and just, you know, give up. Bruh, I have 2 minutes of slow falling. What am I supposed to do? If my slow falling runs out, I can't jump in. I can't jump. You are trying very hard not to let me go up here. No. You know what? I give up, chat. Chat, no. In my book, I went up there. I got all the way up here for this dumb shit motherfucker to come and be like, nigga, no. I am back up. Now, time to face me like a real man. And whatever the frick your name is. Let me get down here. I have 1 minute of slow falling. This is perfect. Chat, this is perfect. I can pop you. This should be just like, you know. Come on, just die, just die, just die, please, just die, just die. Okay, come on, nice. Good stuff, Michael, good stuff. I can't see this dude because he's so smart, right? Oh, please, I'm not gonna die from that. Nigga, no. My swiftness died out. I don't know where I would have been without this golden apple. That's freaking freaks, bruh. The heck am I? What the frick? I was so close to killing his ass as well. I think he's... Does it, like, reset? Does it reset when I do that? Let me go back to where I was. No, that's freaking stupid, bruh. I'm not going to stand for that. I'm going to go back to that ender place, grab my loot, and kill him. Because that's stupid. I was this close to killing him. Okay, I think... So, I remember passing here. So, it's in a village. I pray I run into that village, man. Yeah, right there. Let's go. This is perfect, chat. I should have made a potion of strength, you know? Hold up. He yeeted at the spider. Okay, where is that cow pen that I destroyed? Is it this village? I think it's this one. Hold up, let me chat. I don't know why I died. Why did I even?
Ha ha ha.
satisfying that way. That's kind of satisfying, you know? How did I die? How did I even die, bro? I'm still pissed. I'm pissed that I died for just the simplest problems. And he was that close to just dying. I almost killed him. I had everything I wanted, but no, Enderman had to get involved. Don't even know where this one is taking me. I think it's taking me to a new one. Yeah, it just says keep going. Maybe this village? Yeah, I think it's this one. Yeah, it's this village, definitely. Maybe, I'm not sure. Not here? I think it's taking me to a new one. I'm tempted to just give up, because this is just... Oh, I could make my own nether portal, go to the nether, then kill him by myself. Maybe, I see. This village? Bruh, there's so many villages around here. I think it's this one. I need to turn on Do Not Disturb. Yep, it's right here. I remember this village. Yeah. Okay, chat. Time to get prepared. Where's a potion of strength? Yep, I'm gonna grab 3 of you. Potion of healing, yep, 3 of you. Potion of strength, yep, 3 of you as well. And I think I'm done. Yeah, that's basically all I need. Potion of instant heal, potion of strength. What else could I? Does my loot just, you know, does it not go away? Because I beg it not to go away, please. No, just in case it doesn't go away, so I'm just gonna leave it like that. If the nether portal is still the same, that means my loot is still there. Just saying. Because I'm kind of pissed I died. Is this way? No, the other way. I wish I could avoid the darkness. Yes! Is my loot still here? Yeah, he's still not dead. Let's go. Is my loot still here? Yes, my loot's still here. Let's go. Let's go, chat. Okay, now, time to kill you for real this time. You back here and put you guys on. that, guys. My mom just called me, and yeah, that was basically it. My mom wanted to know if she told me I can order food. So that was the interruption there. As you can see, I am fully staffed and die, bitch. Die. Fucking die. Let's go, chat. Let's freaking go. I freaking killed the Ender Dragon. Let's freaking go. I wish you die in a hellfire. Now give me my XP. Give me my experience. Give it to me. I feel almighty. Nigga, don't come next to me. I have potion of strength. I will one-shot you. Go one-shot. 53, level 53, chat. Anyways, this is gonna end it off here because the credits are rolling. Let's go. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to order some food. Peace out, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed Minecraft. And peace out. D.